Christina Rockhill, and we're on the road in Skaney Atlas, New York. The name Skaney Atlas means long, beautiful lake in Iroquois, and at 16 miles long, it certainly lives up to that name. In fact, it's one of the cleanest bodies of water in the country. A great way to enjoy the lake is aboard Mid-Lakes Navigation Cruise. Let's check it out.
Mid-Lakes is celebrating 45 years cruising New York's waterways. They offer a variety of cruises daily from mid-May to October.
We like to show people the beautiful gem that we have here in the Finger Lakes. And a lot of times our visitors don't have their own boats here, so we do that for them. And it's just a wonderful, wonderful way to spend some time in Skaney Atlas. If you come to Skaney Atlas, you've got to do a boat ride.
The cruises are family-friendly, and passengers aboard either the Judge Ben Wiles or the Barbara S. Wiles can expect beautiful views and engaging scenery. Whether it's a trip with the family or a romantic outing, Mid-Lakes Navigation has something for everyone.
Mid-Lakes Navigation offers a lunch cruise, a mail cruise, dinner cruise, and sightseeing cruises. For more information, visit WBNG.com. We're on the road in Skaney Atlas, New York, and our next stop is Agnella's Winery and Vineyards, which is named for the owner's grandmother. Let's check it out.
The winery was established in 2008, and all of the grapes for the wines are estate grown. They're one of the only vineyards in the area to protect the vines after the fall harvest by burying them to insulate and protect the buds. Agnella's is known equally for their reds and whites, and they routinely enter national competitions and have won gold medals for their Noray and their Cab Francs.
Well, we think our wines are very good. We think we also have a nice destination property where people can come here and not only have tastings of wine, but they can also enjoy a bottle of wine on the different verandas and vistas, and also just hang out for a while, enjoy themselves, and enjoy the wine experience as well as the experience of the environment.
Agnella's is the only winery on Skaney Atlas Lake and is truly a destination. You can enjoy a tasting or get a glass of wine and bask in the picturesque views from their deck.
Great scenery, nice wine, great service. It's a perfect atmosphere for an afternoon.
And if you stop in, make sure to say hello to Lexi, the owner's golden retriever. We're on the road in Skaney Atlas, New York. When I told people I was going to Skaney Atlas, they all wanted to know whether I was going to the Sherwood Inn. The Sherwood Inn was established in 1807 and was originally a stop on the Stagecoach Trail. Now it's an inn and restaurant. Let's see what they're cooking.
We've got a tavern restaurant and a main dining room. Same menu, but two different little atmospheres.
The restaurant features seasonal menus rooted in classical American fare. They use the freshest seafood, finest steaks, and locally grown produce.
People come from all over to eat at the Sherwood Inn. One of their famous dishes is Yankee pot roast.
Now the pot roast alone is worth stopping in, but pair that with a gorgeous view of the lake and you may never leave. And if that's the case, you can book a room there. The Sherwood Inn features 25 guest rooms, each uniquely decorated to retain the inn's original charm.
Another great thing to do in Skaney Atlas is to visit the downtown shopping district.
Whether it's unique items, souvenirs, gifts, or apparel, Skaney Atlas has something for everyone. And this weekend is the Curbstone Festival, where visitors can enjoy great sales and entertainment. For more information, visit WBNG.com or friend me on Facebook. And stay tuned as next week we're on the road in Seneca Lake.